long time ago, a lonely little girl named Ella lived with her stepmother and her two stepsisters. When there were parties, she was never allowed to go. She had to stay home and wash the dishes and sweep away the cinders from the hearth. Her stepsisters always made fun of her and called her Cinderella. One day, the prince of the realm gave a ball and invited everyone in the kingdom. How Cinderella did long to go.
Sentimental Cinderella, lonely and blue, no one to care for me. Some someone to come and tell a maid what to do. I'm as lonely as a girl can be. Lots of royal invitations came from the queen to join the merry dance. Such a lovely party hardly ever was seen. Just the time and place of sweet romance. They rode out in gold-plated carriages. What a grand array. They just dreamed of gold-plated marriages. Maybe love will pass my way. Sentimental Cinderella all by myself. No one. Like a rainy day umbrella left on the shelf, I'm as lonesome as a May can be.
As she sat sadly before the fire, Cinderella heard the tinkling of a fairy bell, and in the moonlight coming through the window, she saw the most beautiful vision, and a voice said,
"Don't cry, Cinderella. I'm your fairy godmother. Everything's going to be all right."
Then the fairy godmother waved her wand, and in the twinkling of an eye, Cinderella found herself dressed in the loveliest gown she'd ever seen, and wearing a beautiful pair of little glass slippers.
You're to go to the prince's ball in the golden coach, Cinderella, but be sure to return at 12 o'clock for all your lovely things. Magic in the moonlight, enchantment in the starlight, to find your prince charming at the masquerade. He'll sing you love serenade. There's music in the midnight, the
arrived at the ball. She was so beautiful, everyone turned to look at her, and the prince himself asked her to dance with him.
You are so lovely, princess.
But I'm not a princess, your highness.
Tell me your name and where you live. Well, I think I'm falling in love with you.
My God. Is that the clock striking? Tell me, please, is it 12 o'clock?
Yes, only 12 o'clock. Princess, where are you going? How are you running away? Wait, princess, wait. You've lost your little glass slipper. She's gone. Harold.
Yes, your highness?
Search throughout the kingdom for the one who can wear the glass slipper. For I must find her.
Who's going to wear the little glass slipper? Who's going to have the fun? If the little glass slipper takes you, you're the lucky one. Who's going to tear a tiny touch to see? Who wears the number three? Will the party that I'm inviting get in touch with me?
Everybody takes a chance. What is there to lose? I've invented for romance new way to use your partner.
Who's gonna be the beautiful princess? So why can't you stop? If the little glass slipper takes you, you will be the bride.
day, the prince and his heralds came to the home of Cinderella.
Open in the name of the prince.
Oh, good morning.
Is there anyone here to try on the little glass slipper?
Why, certainly, my daughter is here, Hattie.
Oh.
Her foot is far too large.
Then you, Mattie, come, daughter, come.
I
can see with half an eye her foot is too large. Is there no one else to try it on?
No.
What about the pretty one who opened the door?
Cinderella.
Come, try on the slipper, won't you, please?
But I...
Somehow, I'm sure it will fit you. There, you see? Princess, I found you at last.
I'm not a princess.
Never do you again.
A one for you in ragwood tatters, no one but you, young and happy. Your heart is
And so Cinderella and the prince drove to the palace together. And Cinderella wore her little glass slippers to the wedding and led the dance with the prince at the ball afterwards.
The party began to dance. They all joined.